What do a pregnancy test and hummus have in common? They both require chickpea. What's your thoughts on government incentives to rise the birth rate? Comment below. Like the video and subscribe to the channel, or I'll put holes in your condoms. See you in the next one.